The spirit of Sagittarius follows the whims of the wind. There is no adventure too big for the fire that burns within. She's present in every small road trip and every wild expedition. She is the excitement you feel when stepping into new territory. To show this willingness to go on an adventure, I wanted her insides to be made of the wind. I wanted her to be a representation of the wind itself and how it moves through. I always remember as a kid, I would stand in the forest where I lived and the wind would come through the leaves and I would just stand there and wait for it to hit me. And I wanted to capture that feeling in this drawing. So that's why we have this inside flame-like center, like almost like the sun, and then all this wind flowing through. And also a bird, because birds are like, when you think about an adventure, I always think about birds because, you know, they can fly so far, they can go everywhere, they can see things at so many different angles, you know. So here we have the finished ink, and boom, here we have the finished color. Thank you so much for checking this out. The original is up for sale on the website if you're interested in buying that, and I'll see you guys again tomorrow. Peace.